What have you just done, Matt? Just in case it didn't come out on the camera.
Nothing.
You haven't done nothing? Yep, your 12 and 3 quarters haven't done nothing. Sounds a bit odd. Yeah, sounds like the pop's doing not a lot. Very swooshy. Yeah, that's definitely burning off. See how high you can go, Matt?
Yeah, I can see it,
No, that's not... But it sounds like the prop's working, but not pushing air. Yeah, that ain't right, Matt. Something wrong with that prop. You did glue the motor back on the right way round. I can see the sun. The sun is coming. Yuppie, yuppie, yo. It looks like the moon, but it's the sun.
I'm sure it normally plays quicker than that.
Dave's anticipating some sunny weather today.
That's not right there.
Yeah, we like that round here. Might have to take the talon up. That doesn't accelerate like an extra. Shut the gate. Not going to shut the gate then? No, you can get the bloody gate.
Land it and have a look, Matt. Put a prop on the right way round.
I think it might be a talon. That's a bit short there, Matt. So what happened there, Matt?
It's awful, isn't it?
Certainly, it's almost like you got a prop on backwards.
It is like the prop's on backwards. It was spinning, I'm sure by it was spinning the right way.
Yeah, it was spinning the right way, but literally the prop was on, they got the numbers facing in rather than out.
Yeah, who does something like that? Don't make me, I'll have to speak to my technician when I get home.
Yeah,
the bollocking. We're walking with the bollocking right now, aren't we?
Yeah. So I don't know if you get a better view of that from up here, but there was a massive cock on the pitch. Oh, no, he's walking off. Yeah, pops on backwards. Sir Matt of Ogborne, the god of all foam.
the most
So what have you done there, Matt?
I put the prop on the wrong way round.
That's what not to do, isn't it?
Yeah.
On your throttle.
Yeah, it's right. It's throttle switch anyway. Yeah, don't do that.
That'd be a nut.
Children.
One might think I would like more, but. The missus says that. Anyway. Yeah, property's on the wrong way round. I don't even know the last time I did that.
I did actually call that when he took off, so
yeah, it sounded
thumbs up
all
to
wrong,
me.
Didn't it? Yeah. That sounded wrong.
I genuinely don't know when I did that last.
It's been a while since we had him up, hasn't it?
Yeah, but not that, but put a prop on the wrong way round. It's not like the kind of normal mistake. Bloody! Bitchy Parkers now!
You're
fucking pissed!
Just sounded all wrong. All that wasted energy. I do. Mine's not. No. Yeah, it's firm enough. It just says it's got a bit of jaw on the top. I know you've had a bad experience, haven't you, Gary? Yeah. Optimistic would have been the certainly word of the day for that one. 10 out of 10 for effort, though.
Yeah, well, if I didn't think it was quite as easy, I'd have made it up to the gate.
Yeah.
And then kind of the gate went off.
Yeah, we had to go. We had to get the quad to push him out.
Yeah,
you got up here, didn't you?
Got up here.
Couldn't get back out again.
I got stuck up at the top here. You guys gave me the push out, didn't you? Because I came up to the top.
Talk backwards.
Andy Levinson!
Never gets old, that, does it? Sunglasses. Gonna get cool man shades on.
Sunglasses.
Nearly in the boot.
That was almost borderline P39 territory, wasn't it?
That's almost, yeah, they are, mustn't it? It's almost like you want to put sunglasses on the top now because it's too bright.
And you got.
Oh, yeah. Yeah.
The world is too bright for his glasses on.
Yeah. And he's got a jaundiced head. Yeah, they must admit, they do work. I suppose it's better without it. Yeah. Am I taking off? I thought about it. Anyway. EF Extra. Not been out for a good long time. Craig's video in the spanking. No worse than yours. Must admit, I need some more expo. This is mad. Is that your official? Catch it? Oh, just caught that tall bit on the way in. Well, I would have been, but I hit that bit of tall grass.
Yeah, the tall grass stopped it, yeah.
Spun it round. That, yeah, fuck me, yeah. That was,
Then we'll really fight then, will we?
That was mad. Yeah, I've only got 40%. Face full of water. Oh, that's a bit better. battery sagging, coming in. Coming in, Dave. No, too quick. I can't hit him unless he's got his yellow jacket on. Ah, walk of shame. So that was the EF Extra line of sight. Still got it. Blowing the water off the grass. Oh, she still flies. Not quite 2 years. Yeah. Ranger? Phoenix? 2000. That's going to be good in the fog. That's a bit cocky straight off the bat. Matt doing inverted with a 2 meter glider in the fog. It's just too far back.
I've made the fashion this really nice knacker duck. And then it doesn't fit on that way round.
Doesn't it?
No, it's got that way round.
If you cut a hole there, there'll be exhaust.
You've
just pre-exempted, you've put the exhaust in, that's what you've done.
Yeah.
One word for it.
Yeah.
The other one's on the pitch.
Have you seen that yet, Dave?
No, it's probably got started to go now, isn't it?
Oh, is it? I might have to redo it in a minute.
Yeah. You've drawn a large knob on the pitch in the mist. You just got to lick the balls on the way through.
Snow foam at the end.
Yeah.
There is
snow foam. Thanks to me yesterday. Dremel a couple of slot in the top, isn't it? Dremel a slot in the top.
Yeah,
they're getting too far back, isn't it?
It's too far back.
Yeah,
and
he's still going to get a hot spot.
Yeah, it's not like what was it, like Dave's Ranger where you're just stuck in FPV coming
up. Is it a solid? Oh, it is a solid one, isn't it?
Yeah.
So sometimes you can chop the front off and have a hole in the middle.
Yeah, but there's a metal plate in there.
Oh,
so
literally wants to be back. Literally we want to be right on the just above the angle of that.
Yeah, what I really need to do is just go and get the Excalibur out of the boot and then get that down with the fucking ragged.
Yeah, that'll do it. Not like you bring a lot of models up here, is it?
No, I still have people from yesterday. Yeah. Took out the damages.
Just took out batteries, charged them, put back in again.
Yeah. Fair weather Dave, look, we always said he was fair weather. He's got his knees out.
Braver man than me.
I don't know, give him
a long game.
Yeah. Yeah, the hardcore raver. Yeah. It is misbehaviour. So that one turn servo. One turn, not one ton. So that's when you're flying, and you want to come through fog, you can turn the camera backwards. So you, yeah, so you can fill the SD card up full of moisture. It's got a nostril. It's got a stick stuck up its nostril. Launching? Am I launching? Might mind your head. Oh, landed. Missed that one. Over to Dave's aerial. I move that out of the way for you. Just in case I want to. It is, it's close to the pits.
Whoa! Hey, my picture's cleared up.
Oh, mower. you just cut the corner like a half by half a week. This is funny. Oh. Matt was just in the right spot for me to loop just past him. Whoa, fuck me, I shouldn't look at you guys. No, that's me. Same effect, though. They're all behind you, Craig. It's like catch a pigeon, catch a pigeon. Grab him, smash him. Oh, this is almost comical, this is. Oh, that was close! That was close! Yeah, Craig's going the opposite way as usual. Whichever way you want to go, Craig, go the opposite. Hasn't touched the ground yet. I'm in over the middle of the pitch. There you go. I'm in the middle of the pitch. I'll try and fly straight for you. that nice? Is that high enough for you, Craig?
Yeah, that's moving, isn't it?
I know. Watch this.
Mayday, mayday.
Matt got wet yet? How the fuck we all missed each other then, I do not know.
This is gonna end in disaster. It's just like fucking it's
Dan, it's the wings against the fucking Jesus. Oh, I nearly had Craig then. Oh, so close. That was hilarious, that was. I thought just the footage from just like standing here and watching, just it's like a load of birds all swarming around each other.
Just for the record, I did hold back from the big
stuff. No, you couldn't have got me. You wouldn't have got me.
Matt holding back? I don't think so.
That cruise bit you were doing now.
Yeah,
right,
I know. I knew what you're doing. Landed. You ready, Craig? Mark's eating again. Got a cracking video of that, haven't you, Matt?
Yeah.
Nom 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 nom. Come on, the plane's gathering dust, guys. Then what? What? The fluffy bit. Alright. So if the plane's in the tree and it's still waggling in the wind.
Then you're fucked.
What? You ready yet, Craig? Yeah, you gotta get.
Well.
Yeah, that gives it extra momentum. Oh, so close, Dave! So close!
The
force.
Yeah.
The force is strong of this one. Right, who's on who then?
I'm Craig's not really high above our head,
isn't he? Yeah.
Craig? No.
He's found the down stick. Whoa! Just trying to give you a much jet. Way!
Hey, I'm free! You got me then!
I think you've just shredded my canopy, you bastard. Yeah, you have. Well, I'm gonna check the damage. Might have to go and find the bits of my canopy.
Oh, nice roll. That was confusing. Yeah, go on, do it.
Whoa! Whoa.
Oh, Jesus.
Oh, my God.
Where's my canopy gone? I got a prop strike on the wing there.
Game over, man. Game over.
Right. Hunting for what's left of the canopy. Down this strip here somewhere. Sort of sheep, stony silver, but I've left a bit of foam there, so it's got to be somewhere handy to that. I got it. What's left of that? Yeah. It's got a slight prop strike in the side of it. Can't believe the bloody weather. It looks to be bloody blistering sun today. I know it's not cold, but... Well, the cows are going on the other end of the field. It's all right. Mark needs to learn how to tie a knot. Dave still hasn't spotted it yet. He's still looking around. I said it's still flying when it came out the other side. Unless you just lost your video. Motor. Lost a bit off your prop. So which hedge did you hit? To the next trick, from here to where? You must have been one of them two, wouldn't it? Because
yeah.
Hey, well, you would have come over us before hitting the edge. So if we sort of walk that way, better not leave it out here because in case the cows come back up. But roughly know where it is, don't we? Yeah.
It almost just glided in.
Yeah, I'd say it probably did.
Oh, that's like a bit. That's bent. That's just popped out.
I'd say you must have had a bit of a nose punt and it's kicked the wings forward. So from here, I'm trying to remember where we were.
I suspect it's probably in the tree or in the.
Well, it could, yeah, if you punched it that hard, there you go, there it is. And there it is.
How was to find it? Nope.
Nope.